Right, what's good, YouTube? We out here. So, as you see, we in the set. But just want to send this out to you guys, saying you guys be safe, stay indoors, wash your hands diligently, make sure we take care of ourselves, take care of other people, allow people to get stuff. I know during this time, it's trying times, and a lot of people are getting laid off, and a lot of stuff is going on. So, hopefully, with this channel, you guys can get some laughs, which would be great. If we hit 500 subscribers during this, I'll do the hot sauce challenge by myself, nobody around. That'd be fun. Y'all can see me die while you guys enjoy it. So hopefully you guys enjoy these videos during this time. It is tough times, but we can get through it. Stay strong. Stay positive. We will get through this. Just do your thing. Social distancing. Stay away. If you have to go out for a minute and then come back. You know, just let's keep that going so we don't have to worry about any more lives being lost. So enjoy this video, guys. Stay safe. Good luck. I think I made it because I'm smiling and you're the reason now. Yo, it is MD. It's empty in here, guys. There's also nothing to find. We'll keep looking though. Get these little Nikes, chilly Nikes right there, but aside from that, yeah, guys. It's dry out here, no one's out here. Some other stuff. Are these minimus? Cross country. Yeah, there's nothing out here, guys. This is it.
Hey, wasn't this the game right here?
I never played it, but I guess somebody has. And this is cool, too. The actual candy dish? That's pretty cool. Keep the Wii Fit though. Look at yourself, smile glow. That's pretty much it, guys. This is cool. Too bad there's nothing inside. That's cool, a box though. I peeped the jersey find, still with the tags on it in place. Look at that. That Ravens. That is sick. You got this Philip Rivers. This one doesn't have a tag on it. They have Philip Rivers right here. You know he's going somewhere else this offseason. And look at this Randy Moss with the tag on it. Check that out. They want 20 for these jerseys though. This is really pricey. But look at that Randy Moss. It's crazy. And the last one. Got Tom Brady with the tag still on. They still want 20 a piece for this one. But look at that, that's crazy. You know, he's going to a new team this year as well, which is insane that they would let him go, but Tommy's getting old, this is fire. It's off of the ladies though. That bedazzled 49ers Majestic, $7.99, look at that. Nothing on the back, but this is nice too. The NFL gear is heating up in here. Let's see those Air Max in there hiding.
I see those Felas in the Air Max.
Okay, so we're doing two videos at one time. I'm doing like a regular thrift and a doomsday thrift at one time, which is hilarious because I have these in my hand. And there's a gentleman, he's walking, following me around, see if I'll drop it off, which I love just holding it, even though I'm not gonna buy it. I think it's hilarious. I don't know why I do that. But look at the little superstars for the kids. That's cool. Oh, we got another one.
Another one.
This one's at Wes Welker, though. With the tags. They still want a 20 piece for it. This is nice. Who's dropping off all these jerseys, yo? These are nice. This is sick. Does it work? Oh no, that's it. I thought it taught or something. Oh, that's still cool though, nonetheless. Look at these Air Max. So nice. Only $14.99 for them. I think they have 3 in them. Let me check. Oh, they do have 3 in them.
That is cool. Hey, this is fire though. I'm telling you, I like stripes now. I don't know why I'm getting into stripes. It's like that White Sox pinstripes look. This is fire. With a jacket over it? It's like a denim jacket? This is hot. Keep the kid shoes. They got the New Balance. Got some Nikes over here. These are fire right there. And then they got Yeezys in here already, son.
Hot sweat.
Come on. This is cool. It's the mime, annoying ass. Hey, these bacon dishes are fire. $2.99. $4.99. These are sick. I like it. Maybe it's the black in me, but I'm seeing macaroni and cheese and cornbread in these days. See, I told you how fire that looks. Look at that. I told you. Why y'all sleeping? Check out them OGs. We got these Stan Smiths in here. Looking nice. What's this? Some Sacconis. Got some Kyries on there. Look at these Vans. Wait, check the Kyries again. That is cool. It's been nice, a little beat up, a little ashy, but it's all good. Man, these look like good ball shoes. So I see somebody was chewing up on the side, then decided they wanted to chew up on the bottom like it's bubble gum. Come on. I guess you can glue it back on, but why would you? Oh, what are these? Some Speedos. Let me give me some for the summertime. Let's go. I don't know what a Daniel Hetcher is, but that's cashmere, fam. That is cashmere, and that is soft. What would Dylan call that goat underbelly? Look at that Adidas. $8.99 for that. Ooh, here we go. Ohio State. That in the back. That's nice. This is why we come here. That is dope. This is not why we come here. Okay, with the Puma in there. All right. Okay, Levi's. 21, but it's still a pretty good piece. Rolling Stones on it. Rolling Stones on the back. It's pretty cool. Okay, look at this. Came through with the Jordans, though. These are nice. As I said, it is empty, guys. No one is in here. That means everything is for grabs. Look at those Vans. Look at these right here. Those are pretty dope. Got these LeBrons right here. Got these Jordans right here. Got these Mellows right here. Everything out for grabs. Power Rangers, though? Green Ranger was it. And White Ranger was fire too. But then playing Power Ranger was a struggle because they always made me the Black Ranger. I wonder why. You know, we always find the polo. Oof. I'm going to say it always. Put that boy in the Hall of Fame. We didn't win that one either. Nike bag. That's the vintage right there. Hey, this Nike shirt is legit fire though. I like how this check is the rim. That's sick. Anything in the bag? Nothing. That's sick though. We all Converse out right here. With the Jack Purcells in here. And then we have these bad boys right here. Essentials. The fake ones. Some Crocs. That's it over here. Okay. We got some Tiffany Diamond Vans right here. Okay. Not bad. Oh, they want $12 for these. Go ahead and throw that back. Yo, these shorts are absolute fire. Made these Baskin Projects. These are fire. The color is crazy. Why do I like these so much? These are really dope though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm still checking these out though. I might wanna grab these. These would be dope for the collection though. Okay, Ralph Lauren swag. There we go. Then look at this. The Nike jacket with the, well, did have the tag. There you go. Check the neck. No neck sweat. That's brand new. There we go. Look at that Dallas Cowboys right there. Not bad at all. I kind of like this too. It's a nice little colorway. Got some Adidas over here. Pretty much what's left. Is that Tim Tebow? Oh, there is a Tebow jersey. NFL jerseys coming through. Sports ain't been stopped in like less than a month. People already giving up all their jerseys. Look at the Bo Jackson. What is going on? Look at all the sports jerseys going up. And we got this Andrew Luck here. What is going on, y'all? Why are we giving up all of our football stuff? And that's not it. Check out the basketball stuff too. Got this Damien Lillard. Oh my god, I'm still I'm struggling. Hold on. Hold on. And you know these two got a little rivalry going on. You got that Damien Lillard, that Dame time. Look at that. And you got that Russell Westbrook, Oklahoma City. Why y'all giving up the sports stuff? It'll come back. Shout out to that Ralph though. Always finding a Ralph. That's nice. Oh yeah, let's play this new segment I have called What's Inside the Mystery Box. Let's see what's in there.
Alright, what's inside the mystery box? Oh, this one's kind of light. Ooh.
That's a makeup box? Oh, well, okay, damn. Alright, nothing in here, but this is a cool little box.
I don't do Cookie Monster like that. Oh my god, they didn't Velcro this boy to the box upside down. This poor dude. Here we go. Boy, if you can't afford a Ferrari,
just play one on a video game. It's actually really dope though. Ooh, flashlight.
Yo, check out this Stanford shirt. That school is a champion too. The farm, what the? Okay, here we go. What is with this NFL gear? That pro player. Nothing in the back but that P, but this is nice.